boxing legend Roberto Duran, one of the greatest fighters in history, in the gym. It's Canelo Alvarez's last workout. He's at the Capitio gym in Las Vegas. This is the last workout before the Jaime Munguia fight. And here you have Duran, always in good spirits, always sharing knowledge, always helping other fighters. I've seen him do this hundreds of times. Here he's showing Canelo how to block and punch at the same time. And it's so great to see, sharing the secrets of the trade. Duran, really iconic. Canelo, in good spirits, in good time. Also in the gym, of course, last night. You'll see it right here to the left of the screen. Jorge Masvidal, he's fighting Nate Diaz, June 1st. Masvidal, big supporter of Roberto Duran, and Duran's a big fan of his. You'll see it in a second, a video of them interacting. But Duran had a huge health scare just a couple months back, and it's great to see him in great shape and got great spirit. So here's Canelo Alvarez sharing some pointers with Masvidal, with Jorge Capetillo over there. Canelo, as you can see, is in tremendous shape. He's in weight. He's fighting Jaime Munguia. Munguia is 43-0. 43-0. Will Canelo be the first one to take his O? Canelo is the undisputed champion at 168. There was a lot of buzz this week about Canelo Alvarez getting into it with Oscar De La Hoya. And then, of course, all the media wanting to know, when is he fighting David Benavidez? And he said, hey, if the money's right, I'll fight David Benavidez tonight. So check it out. Here you have Roberto Duran greeting Jorge Masvidal. It's so good to see Duran doing great. He's there with his sons and his daughter. He's in great spirits. And everyone's in Vegas for the Canelo fight, Cinco de Mayo weekend. And by the way, Saturday morning, 10 a.m., Gervonta Tank Davis will have his first press conference with Frank Martin, and David Benavidez and Alex Vozik will also be in attendance. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But there you have it. Canelo Alvarez, good spirits, last workout before his big fight against Jaime Munguia. Stay tuned. For YesNewsReporting.com, I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Ellie Secback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.